stop and dig up. 4,000 and a spin. I need it. Stop. 4,000 and a spin.
Go around, he's stop.
Stop at 5,000 and a spin. Hands up.
Stop.
Hello. Hold that. Hold that.
Stop.
Stop at 3,000 and a spin.
Big bucks, but you'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to Test Your Luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Test Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Charlie O'Donnell. Rod is still sick under the weather, and we've got Charlie with us, who's a wild and crazy guy, and we're having a great time with Charlie. Charlie, you having a good time?
I love it. I'm thinking of making a career of this.
You may be doing it. You're a little bit of a masochist, though, aren't you?
Yeah, a little bit. Yeah, just you have to be to work bit. Here.
Well, let's meet three players who are not looking for masochism. They're looking for big bucks. And let's meet them right now, starting with our first player, our champ, Leslie Riggs.
Hi, how are you doing?
With $26,492.
Isn't that wonderful?
Wow, that was quite a game, too, Leslie.
Oh, it was a lot of fun.
What are the plans for the Bucks?
I think I'm going to do some major traveling. I'm going to have a good time.
Well, I bet you will. You'll be traveling for years with that kind of money.
Yes.
Well, good luck today.
A lot of friends want to go, too, already.
Yeah, I bet. You have a lot of friends you never heard about before.
Exactly.
Good luck today.
Thank you.
Our second player is Rick Eby. Rick,
all
how
right.
you doing?
Pretty good.
That's good.
Ready to play.
Now, Rick, you're an actor. You had a part in something. What was this?
Small movie? Part at one time in a small movie, Animal House, I guess it was called.
Animal House. What'd you play? Some what? A jar of Jell-O. I mean, what could you?
I played just one of the dummies in the back. You know.
Was it fun?
Had a good time.
Had to be crazy.
It was.
Yeah. This is crazier, Rick.
I know.
Trust me.
I'm finding that out.
Yeah. Now, what do you do, Rick?
I just took the California bar, and I plan on practicing law.
Oh well, Bill Mitchell takes the California bar daily. Yeah. It sure does. Good luck to you, Rick.
Thank you very much.
All right, our third player is Norma Pfeiffer. How are you, Norma?
Hi,
Peter. Hi. Norma, you are Miss Alhambra?
Yes, I am.
Wow, that's pretty good. Now, what's that lead to? What's the next step?
Miss California in 2 weeks.
2 weeks? You a little nervous?
Scared.
Wow. Well, if you could win big bucks today, then you don't care about Miss California, huh?
And then we're going to win big bucks.
All right, Norma. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
All right. Gang, we're going to give you some questions. You give me answers, buzz and answer, get you three spins, a multiple choice answer, one spin. Here is the first question. According to Harper's... who just came in? Please have a seat. We'll be with you in a minute. The doctor will be with you in a minute. According to Harper's Magazine, what fraction of meds said they enjoy having sex more than having money? Leslie.
One half.
Is it one half, one quarter, or three quarters, Rick?
I'll say one half.
What do you think, Norma?
Three quarters.
We'd rather have sex than money, say half of the guy.
Okay. All right.
Leslie gets three spins. Rick a spin. The Super Bowl is played for football fans, but when the fanatics line up to watch the World Cup this year, what game will they be watching, Leslie?
Hockey.
Is it hockey, soccer, or tennis, Rick?
Hockey.
Hockey. What do you think, Norma?
Tennis.
What is it?
Soccer.
Thank you very much. Soccer, gang. Soccer. Having a good time? Hey, it's only about 90 million people saw you do that. Don't worry. According to the often used expression, oil and what don't mix? Leslie.
Water.
Is it water, vinegar, or gas, Rick?
Water.
What do you think?
Water.
I think it was oil and sex. No, money. That's what it is. No, it's water.
Okay.
Leslie goes to six, Rick to two, and Norma gets a spin. Here we go. Finally, good. Plans have been announced to build a tunnel under the English Channel, linking England and what country? Rick.
France.
Is it France, Belgium, or Holland, Leslie?
France.
What do you think, Norma?
France.
This super tunnel will link England and France.
Go!
Leslie to seven, Rick to five, and Norma to two. If you guys can make some money, we come back. Stay there. We'll be back after this with some couple of things. some money. This is the place. $50,000 up there on the board with cash and prizes and whammies. You don't need the whammies. You just need the cash and prizes. And a trip. How about a trip? Let's go see where Charlie is. I think he's lolling on some beach somewhere. Charlie?
Okay, you got it right, Peter. There's a wonderful time awaiting today's winner if Lady Luck smiles their way, because that lucky player may be spending 6 days and nights in Cancun, that fabulous Mexican beach paradise where there's so much to see and so much to do. A winter holiday worth over $1,500.
Nice trip. Anybody been to Cancun?
No.
Nice place. Very nice place. You want that. All right, you want to win this round so you can play last in the final round. Four whammies will bring tears to your eyes, and you can pass your remaining spins if you so desire. Fewer spins first. Norma, two.
Right. Okay,
here we go.
Come on, Norma. Here we go. We got big bucks, ready, and stop.
Stop at $600 first place. One spin left, Norma.
We need it. We need the big bucks, ready, and stop.
Stop at 200 more. It's $800. First place for now. Rick, you're up with five spins.
Okay, Peter, rent's due. Need some money. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at silver gifts.
Silver, why not?
Rick, those silver gifts are worth $400. Second place, four
spins. Okay, let's roll up. We're gone. Let's go to Cancun, Cancun, and stop.
Stop at 1,500 big bucks. 1,900, three spins. First place by $1,100.
Okay, let's let them roll. Let's go to Cancun still. Never been there, and stop.
Stop at 525. 2425. Two spins left, first place by 1,625.
And I have how much up?
1,625.
I'll let it go. One more time.
One
Here
more
we go.
Time.
Ready and stop.
Stop at 1250. Yeah! 3675. First place, passing the one spin.
Pass.
Goes to Norma. It's yours, Norma. Here it comes. Right. $800.
Okay, we can use it. We can use a big trip for big bucks. Ready and stop.
Oh.
I'm a star. I need makeup. Makeup!
You don't need any makeup, Norma. You just need some bucks. All right, we're going to go to Leslie with seven spins. You ready, Leslie?
Oh, you bet I am. Let's get some big bucks here. Like I said, I want to travel. We'll go to Cancun and stop.
Stop at 300
okay.
and spin. Second place, seven spins.
Okay, that was fun.
All right, we're
going to get awards again. Okay, come on, money, and stop.
Stop at 1,500. All right. 1,800. About half of Rick's total, six spins left.
I think I'm going to go ahead and pass them to Rick.
All right, passing six spins to Rick. 3675, Rick. You just got a little shorter when that happened, Rick. I noticed that. Here we go.
I'm still looking for Cancun. Let's go to Cancun and stop.
Stop it.
This ought to do it.
You gotta watch Leslie. No. She is vicious. Passes spins and ruins people. Five spins left, Rick. Here we go.
Okay, here we go. Come on. I can get some money back. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at $200.
Okay.
Back in second place, four spins, Rick.
I need something big. Need something big. Come on and stop.
Stop at 550. That's 750. Three spins. 1,050 less than Leslie. Press or pass?
Play!
I'm going to play.
Here we go.
I'm going to play. Let him roll. Give me some money. Give me some money and stop.
Stop at 200 more. That's 950. 850 less than Leslie. Two spins.
Pass.
Two. Leslie, they're yours. Two of them.
Okay,
you ready?
We'll take them. Two lucky
go.
Spins. Okay, let's get some big bucks here. Come on now. Stop.
Stop. Whammy. I think the expression is turnabout is fair play, Leslie.
Yes,
you have
it is.
One spin left, 950 less than Rick. Press or pass?
I'm going to go ahead and
here we go.
My
looking
luck.
For big bucks.
Okay.
Looking for first place.
We'll take anything here. Come on now. Stop.
Stop at 600.
Okay.
Leslie, 600 and Rick at 950. You have first place with advantage. We're coming right back after these words. Stay with us. Got one whammy, aren't we nice? We're equal opportunity employers around here. Everyone gets one. You want to answer some more questions?
Yes.
Okay, here they are. According to Cosmopolitan, firstborn, middle, or youngest, which male child is most apt to be successful in a corporate, Rick?
The first.
In a corporate or professional career. Is it firstborn, middle, or youngest, Leslie?
I'm going to go with the firstborn.
What do you think, Norma?
Firstborn.
Most apt to be successful is the firstborn.
Yeah.
Leslie, a spin. Rick, three. Norma, a spin. President Nixon's daughter, Julie, married the grandson of what other president? Leslie.
Dwight Eisenhower.
Is it Eisenhower, Ford, or Johnson, Rick?
Johnson.
Who do you think, Norma?
Eisenhower.
Everybody's so sure. Julie Nixon married David Eisenhower.
Okay.
And Leslie goes to four, Norma to two. Here's a real sweet question. It's an island country, and it's the world's largest exporter of sugar. Rick.
Hawaii.
What country is it? Is it Hawaii, Cuba, or Haiti?
It's
Leslie?
Cuba.
What is it, Norma?
Cuba.
The big sugar exporter is Cuba.
Okay.
Leslie to five. Rick stays at three, and Norma goes to three. Last one. Quick. Oh. In what state will you find Cape Cod? Rick.
Massachusetts.
I like Rick. He's great. Massive. Is it Massachusetts, Maine, or New Hampshire, Leslie?
It's Massachusetts.
What is it, Norma?
Massachusetts.
It's Massachusetts. Okay. That's where you find Cape. Leslie to six, Rick to six, Norma to four. And you know what happens next? Mighty big bucks. Come on back. We're having fun. $1/10 of $1 million. You know how much $1/10 of $1 million is?
$100,000.
Leslie, you're so smart. $100,000. The extra spin she wants to negotiate, right? Listen, I'm not, do I look like Monty Hall?
What?
All right, $100,000+ on the board in cash and prizes. And Rick, you will play last with $950. You earned that. And Norma, you are first with four big spins. You ready?
We're ready.
Here we go.
Big bucks, stop.
Stop at $1,500. You're in first place. Three spins.
Keep going. Doing a big trip.
Stop at 1,000 and spin 2,500. Three spins, press your pass.
Keep going.
Right.
Big bucks, big trip, anything, stop.
Stop at 500 more. 3,000, two spins left. You are about 2,050 ahead of Rick.
We're gonna keep going.
All right.
Big bucks and stop.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin, 4,000. Still two spins, Norma. You keep going or what?
I think I'm gonna pass.
Pass two spins, they get passed to Rick. You don't take them yet. Let's go to Leslie with $600 and six spins. Here we go.
Let's go with the big money here. Come on now, big buck, stop.
Stop at $500.
Okay,
$1,100. Second place, five spins, Leslie.
Okay, come on, we can do better now. Come on, stop.
Stop and move on space to a Mediterranean cruise or Vienna.
Oh, boy.
Tough choice.
Let's go for the cruise.
Let's go for the cruise. That's okay. Not a bad choice. $6,704. 7804, first place, four spins.
Okay.
3804 ahead of Norma.
I think I'll go ahead and press my luck.
All right.
Come on now. Let's take Vienna now. I'd love to go. And stop.
Stop.
Oh.
All I need is cash. Give me all your money.
Give back the money.
Say, give me all your money.
Give back the money.
Great. You didn't like the song,
no.
So. No, I don't blame you. They wanted to go on the Mediterranean cruise, however. They're on the Love Boat right now. Three spins left, Leslie.
We can do it.
Here we go.
We can do it. Come on now. We need some big bucks here. Come on, love, and stop.
Stop at 3,000. Okay. Spin back in the chip, second place.
Okay.
Three spins. 1,000 less than Norma.
There you go. Going. Come on now. Let's do that again, and stop.
Stop at a home bar. Let's see, that's valued at $32.95. That's $62.95. First place by $22.95.
Okay, we're going.
Going again.
We're
all right.
Going here. Come on, let's go on that cruise again. Come on, stop.
Stop. $3,000.
Right.
$92.95.
Okay,
that's $52.95 more than Norma. First place, two spins.
Two spins. Pass.
Pass, two. Norma, they're yours. Here we go.
Right.
One
we
at a time. Stop at $7.50 and a spin, $47.50. One more spin you have to take, and then we'll talk about the earned spin.
Big bucks, and stop!
Stop, pick a corner, $500 a spin, $2,000 or lose one whammy, or $1,250?
$2,000.
Now, you've got one spin left. You have about $2,500 less than Leslie. Pass one to Leslie. Ooh,
okay.
These two ladies love to pass. $92.95. Here we go,
okay.
Leslie.
I'll take just about anything here. Let's go with some big money, though. Come on now. Stop.
Stop. $4,000 on spin. $13,295. One spin left. Press it or pass it?
Pass it.
Whoa, it's back to Norma. $67.50. Here it comes, Norma.
Come on. Big bucks. Big bucks. And stop.
Stop at $2,000. That's $87.50. Second place. Rick's been very patient. 9.50, two spins you have to take, Rick, and then we'll deal with the six others. Here we go.
Let's get some big bucks here. Big bucks. Come on now. Stop.
Stop. All right, cost you $950, but you have seven spins now in the earn column. You can press them or pass them.
Let's play on.
All right, here we go.
Let's play on. Big bucks, big bucks. Come on, I need some big bucks. And stop.
Stop at Tahiti. Rick, that trip to Tahiti's worth $31.48. You're in third place, six spins.
Let them roll.
All right.
Let's go. We need the big bucks. Keep them coming. Keep them coming. Stop.
Stop at $2,500. $5,648, five spins left.
Come on, $5,000 and a spin. Let's get it. Stop.
Stop at $500 and a spin. $6,148, still five spins, still third place.
You gotta let him go. Keep
right.
it going. Keep it rolling. Come on. Big bucks, big bucks, big bucks. Up.
Stop at $1,250. $7,398, four spins, third
gotta
place.
Play.
About
play.
$1,400 less than Norma.
Gotta play.
All right.
Gotta play. Come on, big money, and stop.
Stop at 2,000 or lose one whammy.
2,000.
2,000 is 93.98. You are in second place, about 4,000 less than Leslie. Three spins left.
Let it go.
Here we go.
Let it go. Come on, big stop.
Stop. Stop. That's a bit part, unfortunately, costly. Rick, you have three whammies, no dollars, two spins. One more whammy, you'll not only be out of the game, but Leslie will win it. You do have two spins. What's your pleasure?
Let it go.
Lux. All right, here we go. Hang on, Leslie. Rick, big spin.
I can still do it with some luck. I can still do it. Stop.
Stop at Miami. That trip to Miami has a value of $2,046. Now, there's over 11,000 to separate you and Leslie. You'll need something with an additional spin to stay in the game. You can pass it to Leslie. If she whammies, Norma will crown you Mr. California.
I don't care for that crown.
Okay, here
I
we
don't
go.
Care for that crown.
Big spin.
Big. I need a spin. I need a big box and spin. And stop.
Stop across the board at 500 and a spin. Okay. You're still in the game, Rick. Okay. 25.46, still that same one spin. What's your pleasure?
Let's let it roll.
Here we go. Looking for something with an additional spin.
Need a spin. Money and a spin. Stop.
Stop at big bucks. 4,000 and a spin. Hanging on with skinny teeth. Rick, 65.46. Still third place. One spin. Press it or pass it.
I'm going to play.
Here we go. Still need something with an additional spin to stay in this game.
Need another spin. Big bucks.
Stop at $500, and it's not enough. And Leslie, once again, you are champion with $15,295. And we'll come back and talk to you after these words. $15,295, and you're going to hear the ridiculous tones of Charlie Daniels as he tells you about your home bar. Charlie.
Leslie, you've won a 21 table bar combination.
Right.
Entertain in a professional manner with the 21 table bar combination comes with brass rail, level edged glass top, and roll out back bar from Allen Ramsey. And Leslie, that prize totaling $3,295 combined with the $10,000 in cash you won today and the $26,492 in cash and prizes you won previously gives you a grand total of $39,787. Congratulations!
Is that enough, or do you want more?
I'm going to come back tomorrow.
You'll
get, it's okay.
All right, you'll be back and do it again. All right? $39,787. Congratulations. Is that enough, or do you want more?
I'm going to come back tomorrow.
You'll
if it's okay.
All right, you'll be back and do it again. All right? And Rick and Norma, we've got some nice prizes for you. You'll not be leaving empty-handed. Norma, you have my vote for Miss California.
Thank
Good luck
you.
To you, all right? And Rick, Mr. California's not a bad title. Until next time, this is Peter Tamarkin. Thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
Meet Alice. This sexy single is a self-described foodie. To her, a gourmet meal is a thing of beauty. But all you single guys that would love to meet her may be shocked to find out she is a sleep eater. We all have baggage, even you and I. The question is, would you let hers fly? Baggage on the Road, hosted by Jerry Springer. All new tomorrow, 10, 9 central. Only on Game Show Network.